Let's discuss an important question of tangents and normal, in which we are supposed to find equation of the normal to the curve x square is equal to 4y, which is a parabola. But no need to worry about its actual figure. We can draw any such curve x square is equal to 4y. We are supposed to find normal to this curve. This is a tangent to the curve and normal is this. Normal and tangent at the same point. Let the point be alpha comma beta. The point is contact point. It is called contact point. The point is called contact point alpha comma beta. Curve is this, whose slope. So to find its slope, we shall differentiate this 2x, and differentiation of 4y will be 4 into dy by dx. This implies dy by dx is equal to 2x upon 4, which will be x upon 2. And to find slope of tangent at alpha beta, we shall put alpha comma beta instead of x and y respectively. So this will be slope of tangent. Slope of tangent to the curve 2x square is equal to 4y at alpha comma beta. Is equal to alpha upon 2. Alpha upon 2. On putting x is equal to alpha, y is equal to beta in dy by dx. But if there is no y, no need to worry. Just put x is equal to alpha. This is slope of tangent to this curve. And therefore, slope of normal to the curve at alpha comma beta will be minus 1 upon dy by dx, which is slope of normal at the same point alpha beta, called contact point of tangent and contact point of what? Tangent and the curve. So it is minus 2 upon alpha. Minus 2 upon alpha. Therefore, equation of normal at alpha comma beta is y minus beta is equal to slope minus 1 upon dy by dx at alpha beta into x minus alpha. So y minus beta is equal to minus 1 upon, sorry, its value is minus 2 upon alpha. So minus 2 upon alpha x minus alpha. Now this normal passes through 1 comma 2. So this alpha comma beta is not 1 comma 2. It passes through 1 comma 2. So 1 comma 2 will be lying somewhere else. It is not alpha beta. It may be, but we are not sure that it is alpha beta. Alpha beta are 1, 2. So alpha beta are not 1, 2. We shall consider in this way. Since the normal passes through. Since the normal passes through 1 comma 2, therefore these 1 comma 2 will satisfy the equation of normal. This is the equation of the normal, so it should be satisfied by 1 comma 2. So we cannot put alpha beta is equal to 1 by 1 comma 2. we shall have to put x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 2. So it is 2 minus beta is equal to minus 2 upon alpha into 1 minus alpha. On simplifying it, let's cross multiply. So it is 2 alpha minus alpha beta minus 2 plus 2 alpha. 2 alpha, 2 alpha, you can see, can be cancelled. Minus and minus will cancel each other. So it becomes alpha beta is equal to 2. Let this be number 2. So which one is number 1? So x square is equal to 4y should be numbered 1. So we are numbering this x square is equal to 4y 1. You can see alpha beta lying on the curve x square is equal to 4y. Therefore, you can see since alpha beta lying on x square is equal to 4y, therefore they will satisfy this. Therefore, alpha square is equal to 4 beta. Let this be number 3. And now to find alpha and beta, to find contact point of tangent and that curve, we shall have to find alpha and beta. So to find alpha and beta, we shall simplify 2 and 3. So to find alpha beta, we shall simplify, we shall solve 2 and 3. So to solve it, putting value of beta from 2. So value of beta from 2, you can see, is what? It is 2 upon alpha. Putting value of beta. Putting value of beta, which is 2 by alpha, from 2 in 3. From 2 in 3. So alpha square is equal to 4 into 2 by alpha, which implies alpha cube is equal to 8. So alpha will be 2. Alpha cube is equal to 8 means alpha cube is equal to 2 cube. Therefore, alpha is equal to 2. And now we shall put alpha is equal to 2 in 2. Alpha is equal to 2, putting alpha is equal to 2 in equation 2. Beta will be 1. Therefore, this alpha comma beta, therefore the contact point, which is alpha beta of tangent and curve, therefore alpha beta is 2 comma 1. Coordinates of alpha beta 2, 1. And hence, equation of normal. Hence, equation of normal will be, equation of normal, you can see here, this is equation of normal. Let this be star. Y minus beta is equal to minus 2 by alpha, x minus alpha. Y minus beta is equal to minus 2 by alpha, x minus alpha. So just put alpha is equal to 2 and beta is equal to 1. That's it. At alpha beta is equal to 2, 1. Y minus 1 is equal to minus 2 by 2, x minus 2. 2, 2 can be cancelled. Y minus 1 is equal to minus x plus 2. This implies x plus y is equal to 3. So finally, this is the required equation of the normal. Equation of the normal. This is the equation of the normal. So it was all about this question. Answer is x plus y.